Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
We'll be right back. football. The best advice you can get is to listen to your corner at all times.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
There's a wheelbarrow. After the DDT.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Quick thinking from Lashley.
Yeah.
Big right hand to a dazed opponent. What are they thinking here? No way. Gutbuster on the top turnbuckle.
Here he comes off the tag. Oh, God, that should do it right there. Can that be fair?
Come on, man. Keep these guys in check.
Cheers! There's a tag.
any kind of advantage here.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Thank you. helping to run things in the bloodline.
Jimmy Uso may not be alongside his brother Jay here tonight, but Jimmy Uso is just as cunning as ever.
Hey, superb athletic abilities here.
You can say that again. Jimmy Uso has the ability to fly around the ring and still hit like a truck.
Honestly, guys, Jimmy Uso is a complete package.
I've never agreed more, Byron. Here comes the street champion.
Dennis Parker from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the bloodline. When it comes to the street champion, Solo always puts that title on the line. Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John? WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Well, I knew the day would come when the entire WWE Universe would know LA Knight's name.
It was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
Anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
Right in the head. First the knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Top suplex.
The cockiness of LA Knight not even considering taking this seriously.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Tagging his partner in now. Shoots the half. Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal. He's lost some of his rhythm. Great strength being shown here.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? He's got another pair. This could be into the pay window. And he stays down for a one count.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
And out of the ring he goes. Left by the turnbuckles. Jimmy tied that one.
Come on.
sit right back.
Thank you.
say history has been made at the conclusion.
champion.
Barely kicks out. There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. But the tag is Jey Uso. And there's the takedown. In on the tag.
Thank you.
clutch their opponent's wrist. And look at this. How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
It always seems the higher the stakes, the more powerful the Empress becomes.
Asuka is always on point. She can shut your lights out in the blink of an eye. And you've always got to be wary of the poison mist.
The Queen has arrived.
Behold Her Majesty.
And introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Corey, I'm sure you would agree that no one makes quite an entrance like Charlotte Flair.
I completely agree, Saxon, because every time she's in the ring, it is a spectacle to behold.
Charlotte Flair competed in the first women's match to main event WrestleMania and takes pride in always controlling the situation.
vicious plan of attack.
Most are playing checkers, while the queen is a grandmaster at chess.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE.
Presenting Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division. Now here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have.
History as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's industry.
is not in a great place.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Bye. Wait, I am a champion. Yeah. I am a champion. Oh.
I'm putting Thank you.
officially said goodbye from the WWE Universe.
Yeah. Set back into the ring.